Let's go, girl. For liquor, all right? You gotta take it. You gotta eat some. Thanks, partner. I'm all alone, mister. I'm gonna die all alone with nothing to show for it. Save my good looks.
Morning. Want to buy a paper? Bye now.
Morning.
Slow day today?
My business is taken care of.
Hello. How you doing, friend?
See you later.
Hello, Sadie.
Oh, John. Come sit down.
Sure. You, got any work?
Yeah. I mean, there's always work. Whole country's getting robbed, robbing, or stopping robbers. Well, seems like there ain't much else in this world except bastards, victims of bastards, and the bastards who want to put the bastards in the ground.
And which are you, exactly?
Me? In my time, all three. But same as most people.
I guess.
Funny thing about this job, well, opportunity, I just might get to be all three again.
How you mean?
You ever heard of Shane Finley?
Cattle wrestler?
Murder, thief, child killer. He's wanted in 5 states. I caught him last week. He was disguised as a lady in a house for fallen women. I was bringing him in when I got robbed by a professional rival of mine, James Langton. Oh, he's a nasty bastard. I didn't much like him even before he robbed me.
That happened a lot. This line of work.
Yeah, but they're all people like me. Anyway, now they're holed up in the desert down south waiting to head north so they can hand them in to the state troopers in the North Country. I'd given up on the job. It was just a bad lot. But now that you're here, maybe we can go rob them back.
Is the money good?
Yeah. It's real good. Plus, I don't much like getting robbed by no one. Come on.
Where is it? We're heading again, you say?
South. Now, come on. Mount up. We got a ride ahead of us.
Of course we do. You're a good filly.
Follow me. Let's ride.
Yes, ma'am. That new horse?
Some folk buy ranches, some buy horses. Horses are cheaper.
He looks mean.
He is.
My ranch? It's something else, you know. You gotta come up there.
Ain't had any trouble?
Some squatters, but that's it for the most part.
That's good. Maybe these fellers I heard about have stayed north or gone off somewhere else or dropped down dead in their own tracks.
It's good country.
All country is good. It's just folk that are bad.
You know who I got up there with me?
Uncle.
Besides Uncle.
Abigail?
Abigail ain't come there just yet.
Really? You, wanna talk about it?
Well, maybe, but Charles Smith. We found Charles Smith.
Charles? He's alive?
Yeah, he's doing okay. He was prize fighting in Saint Denis. Weren't seeming too well. He took everything real hard. But I think life on the plains is gonna be good for him.
I always like Charles. You send him my best.
I will. You know, you can come along too. Build a cabin on the land.
I've done that all before. Can't do it again. I'm on my own now, John. I ain't so good with people.
The offer's there, whenever you want it.
That's kind. Unlikely to be taken up, but kind.
You heard anything of Dutch?
Nothing. You?
No. You'd think. He's a colorful character. Word would get out.
That's one way of putting it. Look. What happened with the gang changed everyone who was a part of it. The Dutch who put a blanket around me after the O'Driscolls, that weren't the same man at Beaver Hollow. And now, he might not be so colorful no more.
You see a man whose character changed. I see a man who got found out for who he truly was. We was fools to follow him. I was a fool and I paid for it. But I was one of the lucky ones.
Micah, John. Micah's the one who set it off.
I blame me for following Dutch for too long, but I blame Micah for most everything else.
He's out there.
And someday, I hope we'll find him. But not now.
Come on.
Langton, the bounty hunter, has got this outlaw you captured in a women's boarding house?
Shane Finley, correct.
And we aim to have Langton give him back to us before he rides north with him to hand him over to some state troopers?
Correct again. Though the giving back part is optimistic.
I'm forever the optimist. You know, I've been doing some bounty hunting of my own since I last saw you. I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
We cut off here. This is the place.
It's a view, all right.
Come on, let's go take a look down in the valley.
Who?
Well, the bounty is the feller who's all tied up.
Very funny.
And that big fat feller with the funny hat, that's James Langton. The other fella's just... work for him.
Where do you think they're heading?
Come on. Let's go follow them.
Back on your horse. Let's get after them. Looks like they're cutting through the canyon underneath us. Let's go. They'll be coming through here. Whoa. There they are. We follow and keep an eye on them. You won't get north through here? What are you doing, huh?
You talking to me or Langton?
Sorry, I ain't used to having anyone with me. My guess is they'll stop up ahead.
we can get a better look at him.
You know his thinking pretty well.
Hmm? If you can't outgun them, you gotta outthink them. The canyon opens up down a ways. We'll head them off there. Our chance. Yeah, they're stopping. And that sure is Shane Finley coming off the back of his horse.
What are they waiting for?
The rest of Langton's men, I think.
Langton's doing pretty well for himself. How come he's got all them men and you work alone?
I got you. You're worth 10 of them.
Great.
All right, so what you think? Should we threaten them, start shooting at them, or sneak down and pick them off one by one? I reckon sneaking down is our best opportunity, but it's your call.
I'll follow your lead. Let's sneak down there.
Okay, well, follow away. Stay down and stay close.
Let's go.
Canyon. Look out on these rocky paths. You guys, blow us. Let's get closer. Okay, let's move. Up ahead, another one on patrol. I got this guy. You're gonna hear us on these bridges, but it's worth a try. Let's do this quick. Oh, damn it. Oh,
your horses. What's it look like?
Get him up there! Come on!
Listen, is it okay if I rob you? Need to relieve myself.
There'll be a bucket in your cell.
I'm serious.
Yep, and so am I. Hit him, John, please.
Hey, you don't need to do that just because she told you to. I don't need to be hit. I just want to be treated civil.
Shut it.
You heard the lady.
Thank you. Keep up, won't you?
I still protest my innocence. This woman ripped me out of my bed, kidnapped me, then let Langton kidnap me, then you killed them all and kidnapped me back. I'm the victim here. Damn you.
John, would you be so kind as to shut him up?
Don't listen to her. Let me speak my piece. There's no call to hit me, mister.
Listen to him squirm. Jesus.
Bad dog.
That's it. How did it work? Easy, John.
No, but I can see now it has its rewards.
That's a whole lot easier with a partner.
That back there, you didn't need a partner. You needed a whole company behind you.
We did fine. And with Langton and his men gone, there'll be more to make. our service.
Sadie, you know I'm a rancher now. Mostly.
And I know how you're paying for your ranch.
Don't spread that around.
Hey, I won't. But it would be good to have you along some more.
Yeah, we'll see. Maybe.
And bring him in, John.
Sure.
You're a bitch and a bastard.
We brought in Shane Finley.
Oh, great. Let's put him in the cell.
Damn you! I hate you.
Just put him on the bed.
Bastard!
We're gonna watch you swing.
What for?
I didn't do anything. Nothing.
Yeah, yeah. I thought you said you lost him.
Well, I did, but we got him back. Oh, and James Langton's dead. We killed him.
Why'd you do a thing like that?
It was him that robbed me.
Okay. Here. Here's a decent price on Finley.
Mm-hmm. I know. You want this money to go to the bank, too?
No, I'll take it myself.
Okay, Jim Milton.
It's John Marston here.
All right, well, if you need any more work, you can find me in town. Or maybe I'll find you.
I'm retired.
Sure. Be well, John.
How's everything going?
Hundreds. 7 years in. Now what?
Hola, señor.
Qué interesante.
Time flies.
Hey, boy. Hey, buddy.
Well, hello.
Ticket, please.
Why don't you head directly behind you through those doors?
Thank you.
Thank you. Hope it was a good show.
Good to have you back, sir.
Hello, sir.
Is there something I can get for you? This should hit the spot.
Hello, mister.
Hey, look where you're walking.
Partner?
Hello.
Watch out!
Oh, this ain't good.
How do you do?
Hey, mister.
Mister?
I'd like a room for the night.
It's all yours. Enjoy.
Hello there.
Watch yourself.
How do you do?
So how are you?
I suppose things could be better.
Help me, please.
Great. Thanks.
I'll be blown.
You are
has
great.
Has anyone right. seen Gavin?
How you doing?
Hello, welcome.
I'm looking for Gavin. He might
don't you work too hard.
Now, let me see.
Someone must have seen an English film. Really funny it is.
I really do wish you would hurry this along.
Gavin! Where the hell are you?
Thank you.
You mind clearing
the
path?
Hey there, friend. How can I help you?
No, come.
You look like an honest enough feller. If I could interest you in bounty work, the poster's on the wall.
Hey, mister.
Get out of my face.
Wish they'd give us more whiskey, at least.
Mind your own, partner.
It's a sorry situation with them mongrel dogs, the Skinner brothers. Just when you thought this country had been civilized. You hear what they done up near Tall Trees? Might be where to look for them, if you can stomach it. I don't think you'll be bringing him in alive.
Howdy, partner.
But sure as hell, I'd love to spit in his eye before he hung.
Hello.
Oh, come on.
An Englishman called Gavin.
You're a good girl now.
Let this horse feed? We've got room in the stable if you need it. Real fine saddles here. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. You can't have too much with you out in the wilderness. It's better to equip yourself and not need it than the other way around. A well-groomed horse is a real sign of class. Now, don't light look fine? Always, always ride in style.
Okay, girl. Hungry girl.
This is really nice of you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Please, accept my thanks as reward. I won't forget this.
Sure, partner. Okay.
Jesus.
Who'd do a thing like this? Hello? Not here. Shit.
He was happy with our work today.
Yeah, this one's still breathing.
All the better. Hold him.
Please, please let me go.
Oh, what do you think? Shall we let him go?
I say we kill.
Okay, girl. Is that all? Here's that Skinner brother. What's left of him. Elias Green.
Well, I'll be. Didn't think I'd see this one alive or dead. Throw him back out with the rest of the trash, will you? That man weren't worth spit, but here's what we're paying for him.
It was a nasty business up there. Best that they was stopped.
Yes, sir. Yes, indeed.
I'll take it.
You don't go after these bounties. I'm gonna have to. There's another poster gonna be up right quick. Come back for it.
You look like you can tell some stories. No middle.
How's about this? Okay.
Buenos días, señor.
Okay, Missy.
Maybe you got something to add here.
Not just a cheat, but a coward, you piece of crap.
Hey, come on. What'd I do?
Huh? Hands off the old man, or I start making gun smoke.
Oh, screw this. Ain't worth my time.
Thanks, John. Seems like they play some different rules around these parts.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I think I read that in the bottom of a bottle once.
Oh, don't you start to. Anyway, I'll see you back at Beecher's. That's enough excitement for one day.
Hello, sir. Welcome back. So, what do you need?
Whiskey, please.
Should take the edge off.
Hey.
Howdy.